Today I'm going to be doing xyz there on string2 on codingbat.com. So return true if the given string contains an appearance of xyz, where the xyz is not directly preceded by a period. So xxyz counts, but x.xyz does not. So it's basically saying if there's an xyz, then return true. But if there's a period before it, so like this example right here, you have to return false. But if it's after, it still counts, so it's true. So first you gotta do if str.length is less than 3, then return false. And then if str.index of xyz equals 0, then return true. For int I equals 1, I is less than or equal to str.length minus 3, I plus plus, string temp equals str.substring I plus 3. Equals xyz and str.char at I minus 1 is not equal to period, so period, then you gotta return true and then return false, not